Excuse me. Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate. It's the new stuff. I decided that I would start a new mage. First thing I'm going to do. Set lightning up to be my main attack. And let's see what we can do.
These roads are not kind to my bones, but I must hurry. Welrin is still a few days away.
Touch me, Wacky!
Okay. Doesn't seem to be unduly draining my rather limited mana. I think I will get a full staff though. Maybe not. See what I have at the in my stash. Definitely want this to be a lightning mage. Now, that's nice. Okay, we're gonna go into the village. Yeah, not getting anything. Now, let's see what we can have here. Well, dodge is good. Not really worried about minion help. That's an 8 up staff, but it requires 18. Yeah, we can take this. Gives me some goodies. Okay, let's see what we have here. Yeah.
I cannot wear this.
That goes there. Huh. Yeah. Looking for a book. Not seeing anything I can really use. I knew I couldn't use any of those. That's nice. Yeah. That'll be nice. Level 5, we can have this. Yeah, why don't we put this down there for level 5. And level 16, I can use this. Okay. Now, well, we can take that for now and that for now. Hi. Yeah, health regeneration is always nice. Okay. Now.
Greetings, traveler. Care to see my wares?
What we're gonna do right off the bat is sell those two things. Now, what's this? Till I can get better. Once I get to the council chambers, I can roll for some good stuff. Okay. Okay. Now. This. Okay. Oh, another one. Did I miss the... There it is. Okay. So, we're just trying to get ourselves situated and get to the council chamber, however long that takes. That'll be my backup spell, I think. Now we got a passive point. I can put it in health and mana. Increase damage. Or intelligence. I'm going to have to put it in intelligence. So... I kill everybody? Okay. I like to cover this whole thing. So now we go back, do the top half after I got those three chests. So far, so good. Doesn't mean this will stand up for long. It'll have other things that have to happen, but... First skill is definitely the lightning. My secondary skill will be snap freeze. Now add this and go to here. Click that off. Select skill, lightning blast. Now my first point. This. Okay. Now. Sorry about my call. Sorry. I'm a heavy smoker, and it's very humid today.
Help me. They took her.
Solara!
You shall die.
Nowhere to run. Surrender the shard. Gods, dispose of this interloper.
Always nice to have critical. Time portal. Oh.
The shard seems to have taken me somewhere. Oh. Yet my surroundings appear familiar.
Is there anything up here? No. Oh, yeah. So let's keep going. We'll take that. Okay, we're gonna talk to this guy up here. Right here. Okay. We need to come up here. Fight this guy. Flip around here. Can't go through this. Now we've got a sector coming up where we're going to be expected to do another quest. Right up here. Okay. Okay, this guy gives me the quest.
Animus, run your stupid mutt. Leave me.
So, actually, let's go this way. Now, I don't want this one. Don't. Okay. New skill, Glacier. Glacier is a good skill, but I think Fireball's better. I don't know. I prefer to stick with Lightning for this Mage. Oh! close enough to get both. Okay, that's the first one out of the three. Okay, now what we're going to do. Backtrack. Because at some point I gotta backtrack anyway to get this one back here. This will be the second guy. Now we go. Okay. I don't really need that spear. Crafting stuff is always nice. Just gonna keep going until we get to the innermost council and check on some stuff. However long that takes. believe there's a box up here, yeah. Nothing really in it that I want. Huh?
Fools. Fools.
I got a problem here. Hold on. The sun is beating against the window and shining on my computer screen. Reason to pick up blue stuff. I can get yellow stuff easily enough.
Go on, I'll be right behind you.
Okay. Turned in that quest. Now let's see if there's any equipment from my stash I can use. That's good. 9 or 10 levels off. Don't have a hat. Oh. Okay. Looking for the things I might be able to use. That is one of them. Let's see if sorting does that. It does. Good. I don't want to lose this. Okay. Oh, rings, boots, and a helmet. Orange. And of intelligence will be better. Okay. And that's 16. Okay. Now, first we gotta go look here.
So this is what the elders... No, humanity itself has been reduced to.
Now we go talk to this guy. Who makes that portal? Well, there we go.
Farewell.
Okay.
Farewell.
Go on, then.
Okay.
Bah!
This guy over here. It's pretty much... This guy offers a question.
Gold won't save you, but a blade might.
It's just... I can give the thing to him, not to the guy down here. But...
These items might be your best bet.
We go to armor. Now, I think leather, yes. Let's see if we can get a rare one. Otherwise, we're pretty much screwed. Oh, yes.
Excellent choice.
Oh, yeah. We got lucky on that one. Now we need a couple of rings.
A fine choice. You have a good eye.
Oh, yeah.
The void has come.
Okay, now let's see if we can get another rare ring.
Looks powerful.
I don't want that one, but I'm going to put it in the stash. It's a very good ring. Ooh.
Not bad.
Okay. So. There we have it, from the beginning to the council chambers for a lightning mage. That's pretty much how it's done, at least how I do it. Thanks very much for watching. This is Mr. Inadequate signing out.